Did it. Now to check the door. Those clamps have the armor locked in place. Maybe there's a way to power up the mechanism, release the clamps. Just need to install these power cells. That should do it. Only two more. Just one more. There we go. The last one. All powered up. Now to get the dials in position. There must be some kind of code. Look at that armor inside. All right, now let's see what we can do with this material.